The Philippines' last ecological frontier, Palawan, holding 17 biodiversity areas and 2 UNESCO heritage sites. Miners say some of its portions are fit for industrial purposes, but others believe mining activities in Palawan will put its flora and fauna and people at risk. ANC brings together experts, analysts, and advocates in a forum. ANC presents Common Ground, April 15, Friday, 6:30 to 8 p.m.